When I stopped you earlier, what did I tell you? I said, I said, stop messing with everybody. Stop trying to start fights. And I told you to walk that way, right? Till then, we really didn't have a crime. But now you're walking in the street, you're blocking traffic. It's disorderly conduct, okay? And when my partner's trying to tell you to do something, you're not listening to him, that's obstructing. I mean, earlier you're out there accusing people of being terrorists and stuff that are out there just standing there waiting. They don't know what's going on. And now you might be going to jail. Are your cuffs okay? They hurt? Here, let me fix them for you, right?
Yeah, this is crazy.
Yeah, come to my guess.
Here, hop out. Let me look at your cuffs. Can you get out? I can't reach them from there. I just gotta.
I'm in Vegas for.
Where are you from?
One time, Pittsburgh.
Okay. Here, stand up. Okay. Here, face the car. You just picked a bad time to come, I guess, man.
I'm not a bad person.
I don't believe you're a bad person. But I think you're angry at what's going on right now. We're all angry at what's going on right now.
My life is...
Okay, sir, sit back down.
My life is miserable.
Okay, sir, sit back down. You know what? I get that. You know, everybody goes up through ups and downs in their life.
Yeah.
But you can't take it out on other people.
Yeah.
So just sit down.
Just give me a chance. Let me go to my hotel. Ever give one guy a chance? I'm not a bad person. I'm really not. And I'm sorry.
I don't believe you're a bad person.
Just please.
I think you're just overreacting.
You're right. Can I just go?
Hang on.
Just one time. That's okay. Yeah, everybody else.
Okay. Just hang on. Sit tight for a little bit, okay?
The Desert Rose Hotel.
I don't know where that's
shot
at.
In the fucking hand, man. He's got 15 people inside the room.
He's there?
Yeah, he's there. He's shot in the fucking hand.
Where is the Desert Rose Hotel?
Desert Rose is just east.
It's on the boulevard?
It's off of Tropicana.
Tropicana and what?
So right there where the Tropicana Hotel is, it's directly across.
Did he get shot during the initial thing? Yeah, was he at Mandalay Bay?
He was with them. He ran over to the Desert Rose. He said him and about 15 people are hunkered down.
Is there anybody else there that shot?
No, he said he knows he's bleeding. He said he's got a towel wrapped around him. He used to be a cop, so he knows what's going on. He's in a hard corner, and I was just trying to get over there to at least get him out of there, because I know most of the focus is on the strip.
Desert Rose Hotel.
I got you right here. So if you go directly over, see, we're here. If you go directly over, they're right here.
Hey, do you know where the other casualty collection point is? He's got his brother just got shot in the hand. He's over off of like
Everybody right now got transported either to UMC, Sunrise.
No, but they got a collection point. He's at the Desert Rose Resort. It's on the corner of Reno and Duke Ellington.
Desert Rose Resort is Reno and Decatur. That's the Desert Rose.
He's right here, Les. It is
Decatur.
Duke Ellington Way, right there next to Hooters Casino.
Right.
That's going to be Cova Lane.
Yeah.
He's back behind Hooters.
My neighbor, he's a trooper, and I was trying to see if he can get him closer, or at least to get him out of there, and he's like, I'm blocking traffic, I can't do nothing. So
you're not able to get him out right over there.
Right.
But everybody's just self-transporting. We're either going to get transported by AMR or MediQuest or FD.
I mean, he said where he's at, he don't even see no lights anywhere close to him, so.
Well,
if he can get out and head east, I'll try and at least
if he can get out, maybe go north on Duke Ellington to Trop. There's probably units right there on Tropicana.
By Reno and
see,
Trop.
Like where he's at right here.
Just head south and then right there at Trop right here.
There's a small church over there, okay. Reno and the Boulevard. Okay. If he can get over